vlog. If you liked yesterday's video, tell me in the comments, because I might do a video similar to that, not about the same subject, but different stuff. I could just talk. Leave in the comments below what I should do in the next one, what I should talk about. And then, as you can see behind me, it's pretty gross out. But luckily, it's not as gross as this morning. It was like pouring rain and pitch black. And that was at like 7 o'clock, which was crazy. So hopefully this clears up more and becomes sunny goodness so I can play outside. I don't know. Okay, bye.
And I was wrong. It got worse out. Dang it. Okay, now I'm at robotics and I got bunny ears. See? Isn't that cool? Oh, now I got bunny ears with a hand on it. That's weird. Okay, well, now I'm at robotics. I'll show you what the field is. That's my friend. Okay, this is what the field is.
Guys,
yeah.
Okay.
Yep. No. So what the competition is this year? We have to be able to pick up one of these rings and then put it on a pole or something, or one of these. So yeah.
Cool.
It's called the MemeBot 3000.
It's called the MemeBot 3000. So what it does? It goes
in here, and then it like expands kind of.
And it expands and picks up the ring and then it'll put it on the pole. Today's vlog, or I should say clip. So yeah, and also shout out to BP17 Vlogs for inspiring me for my last video. And don't forget to, like I said in the beginning of the vlog, I think, comment if you liked yesterday's video, because I don't know if you like that. And I could do other stuff, like every Monday I could do like a clip that's not a vlog. Like I could just like talk or something and give me suggestions for what I should do. So yeah, bye.